India continues to witness a steady decline in daily new coronavirus infections as only 19,556 new COVID-19 cases were reported in last 24 hours, according to the Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. With the addition of new cases, the country's coronavirus count reached 1,75,116 on Tuesday. At present, the active coronavirus cases in the country dropped to 2,92,518 after 30,376 new recoveries were recorded. The overall recoveries have now mounted to 96,36,487. As per Health Ministry, 301 deaths in the last 24 hours, taking the total death toll to 1,46,111. In India, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, and Kerala remain the worst hit states, though others like Delhi, West Bengal, and Madhya Pradesh also reported high number of fresh cases in the past 24 hours. According to the Indian Council of Medical Research, ICMR, a total of 16,31,70,557 samples tested for COVID-19 up to December 21st. Of these, 10,72,228 samples were tested on Monday. On Monday, the Union Health Ministry informed that India's present active caseload consists of just 3.02% of the country's total positive cases and the recovery rate improved to 95.53%. The mutant strain of the novel coronavirus identified in the UK may already be present in several countries, the World Health Organization has said. It, however, also said it was still too early to draw conclusions about the new strain, that it was unlikely that a couple of mutations could affect the immune system's response to one of the existing COVID vaccines.